Be just in time.
Hey, Goro.
You look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat burger.
Aha! Wow, what'd you think? Tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade, but the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Wait, if things go to shit, we got a backup plan?
What do you think? I am accused of betraying Arasaka. Soon I will try to confront the sister of the CEO in person. There are no backup plans. This one must work.
Plan's fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. Now get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro. Good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears. You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd.
Don't know what hit him.
In a prisoner of war.
Greatest defense. balcony, two floors up. Woman in red.
Soldier.
Abort.
Goro, took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street. This is important. Oda is speaking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanako-sama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you. With any news.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Get well, don't look too steady.
Fuck! Almost fell.
A little whoopsie dinky for you.
Give us not draw attention. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Greatest defense contractor in history.
Get down.
Good words to hear. You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep it. Posted.
P, it is Oda again. Listen.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. He must be extracted. At once. Capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps much. We must hurry.
Well, that would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka network. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way. Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck! Of course you're here!
Time to pay for this!
Distance! What is the distance? Stay away from his blade! He will slice you like fish!
Breaks in the light. You pay for this.
Pay for this. Oda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Please, V. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Okay, Prim. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
俺たちだ。私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この見せ物ではみんなに役割がある。美智子は文句言ってないぞ。だがお前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう花子。せっかくの式典だ。
Goro, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
Otō-sama.
Hanako-sama.
Anata wa?
Oirushio, douka hanashi dake demo okiki kudasai. サブロー様は父のことを口にしない。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは花子様無礼を働きたくありません。しかしフィーラムシッシッシッ。Whatever
he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash?
Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street.
I look okay to you?
Second
We're
floor,
about to go live.
Number 303. Knock four times. Hurry.
3, 1. This is Jillian Jordan of N54 News coming to you live from Japan, where a commemorative parade in honor of Suguro Arasaka descended into chaos today. Spoke to describe
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they'd caught you.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka and offer her a cup of fucking tea?
Yes, she respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment. And state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen. Hanako-sama, 彼女が例の人物です。どうか話を聞いてあげてください。
I was there that night at Konpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. It's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Thing is, I'm damn determined and got nothing to lose. Got your prototype relic jammed in my head. By freak coincidence, it stopped, then helped me survive. A bullet. Now it's slowly killing me. One of your personality engrams is overriding itself onto my psyche, and if I don't find a way to stop it, well, it won't end well for me.
Hanako-sama, V is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word she speaks if only you will help her with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
Bad feeling about this.
Get the fuck out of here!
Takamura! Can't leave him back there!
Forget him, guy's toast! Unless you want to wind up like him. Keep low on I-360, they're in the hallway! Attack!
you doing? You lost it? He's beyond any sort of help.
Damn it! We're exposed!
We've got heavy casualties!
Later. Need to find a way out now. Fast!
There are empty rooms to the right. It's our only chance.
Surrender immediately!
Careful.
We must go different ways. Alone, we have a better chance.
Really? Think so?
Then go. Now.
Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? ACs busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere? I'll tell you.
Yep. Just two fucking losers. And I thought we were screwed when Goro kidnapped Hanako.
Mm-hmm. See, decide to cross a corp, this is what happens. You think you just stepped in shit. Actually, you fell head first into a cesspit. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning.
And if it's Goro?
Who are you kidding? Been 24 hours since we split up. Complete radio silence. Rest in peace, bastard.
Song yourself. Even without his implants, he was a good fighter. He'll pull through.
Doesn't matter how good you are in Night City. On your own, you're fucked. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trig, V. That door.
Are you asleep? Time to wake up.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Oh, want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in?
I'm armed. Don't try anything.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knock the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako? That you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
How'd you find me?
Did you really think it would be enough to leave the city? Takamura mentioned he had placed a tracker on you. Yet even had he not, when Arasaka wishes to find someone, it finds them.
Porcelain bitch.
Any word from Goro? We split up when we went on the run.
Takemura is in a secure location. That is all you need to know at this time.
Okay. So now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh. And you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
You're gonna help me first.
Perhaps I did not speak clearly. We must act quickly.
Well, I'm pretty tight on time, too. Dying, in fact. My dead body'd make for a pretty lame-ass witness.
I understand.
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi?
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least. Got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer, using our own modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we got. What now?
Let us meet in person, at Amber's, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution.
Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
Think I'd have rather had a wave of suck elites barge in here.
Got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. Know what she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone, and she is shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
What's up? Got a few more words about the porcelain cunt?
Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
You're right. Hard to take my eyes off it. We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Why bring me here, of all places?
Give me a minute. You'll see.
You took over.
Couldn't just leave you there, could I?
Nice to be... Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler Chrome, if I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Had doubts. Just when you were gonna drop them, your conscience poked you in the gut.
So Johnny Silverhand's got a conscience after all. Christ, can we just drop it? Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
50 years back. Mexican conflict?
When I was a young piss brain like you, I enlisted with a corp army. Was in Mexico when I realized that no matter the conflict, corps always win. Ordinary people always lose.
So that the truth you decided to reveal in song?
Well, deserted first. Wound up here, locked in this room. Laid in bed, staring at the ceiling fan for a good month.
I wouldn't mind lying down right now. Watching a fan until the end of time.
It's why I brought you here. Wasting days, weeks. That's the step I want you to skip.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
Dumbass question.
Yes or no?
I don't know.
Answer me.
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Want to be clear. I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get wiped. Tags are proof of my promise.
Kind gesture, I guess, but you can't really give me something I already have. Body's mine. Always has been. It is my decision. Not
Let's not talk on it anymore, for now, okay? You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea.
Not yet, but I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher, fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Seriously, Smasher, he suddenly comes to mind. Last time we saw him,
didn't have a chance to say hello, that's why we gotta find him, finally end this.
That your dying wish? Revenge?
It's more than that. And I'll need you to take Rogue with you. It's important to me. And it's just as important for her.
not sure Rogue's the sentimental type.
Bitter bitch these days, said it yourself. And it has been a while. So I'll jog her memory myself. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
Not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out, I promise.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, just busted out of Soul Prison. Check out my new ass.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Need to think it over.
Sure, thanks. This is important to me, V. Just get me to the afterlife and hop in the back seat for a bit, that's all.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away. The hotel pissed to Sophia. That right?
Good place to die.
Just not today.
Organic food continues to be a major cause of positive.